Nobody ever did anything just for money. Or so I've heard. Personally, I find money very useful. So when opportunity comes knocking, I open the door with a smile. Sometimes you need a little help, though. Competition can be fierce in this business. Lucky for me, I know just the right people for the job. I met them a while back in Baton Rouge. They helped me withdraw a little money from the local bank. Can't say we parted on the best of terms, but I've never let that stop me before. And fortunately, I know just the man to help me regain their trust.
Here we are, sweetie pie. See? I told you I'd get us here.
Oh, Hector. I just knew you'd be the right man for the job.
No offense, but I'm glad I'm off that boat.
Come on. Let's go through the plan one more time.
Right. As you all know, our dear friend Vincent DeWitt has a secret vault full of money hidden on this very estate. And we are here to collect. To that end, you will make your way around the main building to the front yard. As expected, this place is swarming with looters. So I suggest you keep your head down.
Hey, look. There's an outfit for Kate. Or maybe you want to try that on, honey.
Maybe a little later, Hector.
Yeah, right. Sorry.
We can pick up Cooper along the way. He should be there by now.
He better be. I was promised the whole gang. Either way, make your way to the statue in the front yard. Apparently, it has a hidden switch that will reveal the vault. I'm sure you'll find it now you know what to look for.
Hey, look. Another outfit for Kate. You'd look good in that one, too.
Oh, Hector, you are just as sweet as a toothache.
All right. Get to the statue, find the switch, clear the vault. Simple enough.
I'll be here at the boat until you return.
That's right. And no tricks or surprises this time. I'll keep my eye on you until I have my money.
I'm sure you will. Don't keep me waiting.
I wouldn't worry just yet. You'll see.
Maybe the others found.
I don't think so. Let's stay here.
Some chocolate.
Okay, let's get going. Heads down, boys. We've got competition.
Feels like old times.
It's been 3 months. Don't tell me you're getting nostalgic already.
Oh, I missed you too, Doc.
Hector's here.
Someone call for a doctor?
Until the curtains fall.
Let's punch it.
Shall we continue? Straight through hell.
How long has Benny been digging?
Must be 2 hours. Don't worry, he's a beast.
Yeah, I got it.
Not sure I trust this.
You think we're gonna find the vault soon? Maybe you're right.
Enough dilly-dally. Charming.
That wasn't there before.
Line and sinker. My thoughts exactly. It works very fast.
Don't worry about me.
Meet for the vultures. I got the tools for the job. On my way. Who needs a shot? Just what I had in mind.
Who needs a hair?
Sure thing, amigo.
So far, so good.
So, Hector, you and Rosie?
Isn't she lovely? Ever since Baton Rouge, our hearts have been aching for each other.
Is that right?
Oh, come on, Doc.
It works very fast.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Time to use Bianca.
Don't you ever get tired of hauling that thing around?
Bianca? Never. She and I are inseparable.
Speaking of which, what does Bianca have to say about your new friend?
Shush, I haven't told her yet. Still waiting for the right moment.
Ooh, gotcha.
On my way.
Coming through.
Okay, let's get going. I like what I'm hearing.
Someone called for a doctor?
There's three. Me, Dixon, and old Cassie. We got a friend.
No objections here.
Couple of us used to work.
He wants to have a look.
He was out.
He's in trouble.
Oh, lucky me.
Let's keep moving. You won't feel a thing. See you when we
fuck.
Thoughts exactly. I wouldn't worry just yet.
How long did you keep?
Couple weeks. With all the work, time flies by.
All I can imagine.
I got a feeling about this.
With all the furniture.
Selling. Lots of folks willing to pay for stuff like this.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense. So, what was that strange glass ball they caught it down to the beach?
Some kind of invention. It don't look worth much, but maybe they're getting some dollars for it.
I wonder what it was for. Let's take a gander.
What the?
What is this vault everyone's talking about? That girl over there. Those clothes would fit me nicely.
I get the feeling. You can wear pretty much anything.
Well, thank you, Doc.
Straight through hell.
I like it.
So, who's the boss around here?
There's three. Me, Dixon, and old Cassidy. We got a friendly rival.
Yeah. Hey.
You're a boy? How exciting. How did you find this place?
Couple of us used to work for the bit.
Wait a second.
He was out. We knew it was ripe for picking.
What?
Oh, I see.
Let's do this.
What can I do you for? Let's blind him for a second. Aren't you afraid of what the DeWitt family will do when they find out?
Getting started.
Hey, man.
What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing.
Bianca is ready.
So, how long have you been here?
I heard weeks. That.
But with all the work, time flies.
Oh, I can imagine.
Always trust in Bianca. Bianca returns to me, making a move. Halfway to the statue. I can't wait to get back to my room. She's just as adorable as she was on that first night, when we all had drinks together.
Oh, you mean when she drugged us?
And made us turn the whole town upside down?
Ah, what a great night that was.
We have to be fast. Go for it.
So, what was that strange glass ball they caught it down to the beach?
Trust this.
Some kind of invention. Don't look worth much, but maybe we'll get a few dollars for it.
No invention's here.
I wonder what it was for.
The show goes on. Doesn't sound too hard.
What is this vault everyone's talking about?
Ah, don't worry. You'll see when we find it.
Aw, no fair.
Child's play.
So, who's the boss around here?
There's three. Me, Dixie, and old Cassie. We got a friendly rivalry going on.
You're the boss? How exciting.
Let's go.
I got the tools for the job. Let's keep moving.
How did you find this place?
A couple of us used to work for a bit.
I like
when
it.
He was out. We knew.
Here comes the postman. And another one.
On my way.
Aren't you afraid of what the DeWitt family will do with you?
Just at all.
The hell?
DeWitt?
I don't know.
Why'd we get the boys?
You'd rather be a player, dig it?
Good boys, I've got a point there.
Off to the flame.
Let's get on with it.
Less elegant and discreet.
What's the plan?
You got it, amigo.
Gotta hide this one. Just what I had in mind.
What are you gonna do with all the furniture?
Now, here's it. I like what I'm hearing.
Someone call for a doctor?
Let's do this. Time for the rats. Not your luck.
This is nothing.
I'm so ready to get out of here.
Oh, I don't know. Gotta relax in there.
Yeah, that's because you're not on patrol.
I like it.
For some chopping.
Okay, they're down.
I'm listening.
Time to use
the
just there.
Where to? lost you.
Time. I'll use my singing voice.
I'm there.
Someone call for a doctor?
Let's punch it. Light this up. There she is.
Come to Hector.
Let's go.
Understood.
Hector's here.
Let's give him some trouble.
Keep your eyes peeled. Looks like a job for Bianca. Jeez, let's lure someone in.
Knock yourself out!
Oh, what?
He just bet you wouldn't hit that one. Now he doesn't have half his touch.
Serves him right.
Sure, she looks ready for more.
Okay, let's get going.
We got places to be. We'll see. This'll do nicely.
Who needs a haircut? Can do.
On.
Yeah, I'm ready.
My thoughts exactly.
On my way.
I got the tools for the job. No objections here.
These violent delights.
What's the plan?
Time to make some noise. Bianca is ready.
I wouldn't worry about it yet.
All set.
Let's lure someone.
We're here.
Yourself.
Let's do this. Still got it. Bianca returns to me.
Come on, amigo.
I'm listening. I got the tools for the job.
I like it. There she is.
Your dress. It's really nice.
Why, thank you, darling. That's nice of you.
On my way.
Wait a second.
Hey, I'll buy some for diamonds.
Let's do this. Amigo, good to see you.
Finally. You guys took your sweet time.
First he wants to pick up, now he's complaining.
God, she audacity.
Maybe we should just leave him behind.
Relax, I'm coming. Let's get going.